I tell you what I haven't done yet. I missed that Doug guy at the door and he's the only one in the room I haven't spoken to yet. She's still looking at the radio. How do I fix it? She says.
Heard or seen anything?
Nothing, luckily. Wanna step outside, have a look around?
I'm not suicidal yet.
No, the gate out there is closed. We can hang out in front of the store and be fine.
Okay, sounds safe enough. Let's have a look around then.
Sure.
Something to do.
Let's go have a look around.
Cool. And we'll keep it down. Don't need to bring him back this way with any unnecessary noises.
Agreed.
Doug seems intelligent enough.
Jesus.
Dead people everywhere. Those people are dead. Those people are dead. Their body's dead.
No! Zombies!
I'm not gonna be sick though. I'm a pro. Smashed a person's face with a hammer earlier.
And if one gets you,
they eat you. And whatever's left comes back as one of them.
How the fuck?
I think it might be more than a couple days before all this gets sorted out.
Yeah, I think so too. We better keep it down out of here.
I'm gonna be quiet too, just in case. If we're trying to keep it down, why would I want to pick up a brick and throw it at the TV store?
Think you can do anything with this?
You know what I could do?
What's that?
It's universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street. Let's just hope the power's still on.
You can just do that?
Well, I memorized all the codes when I was in AV. Let's try.
Yes!
Well fucking done, Doug. All that dork nonsense might save a life.
Just say it already hasn't.
You stupid dork. I find that offensive.
That got a few of them to take notice.
But not enough.
We need more TVs. I was hoping he was just going to lob it through
Can't
the window.
Reach that brick. It's a combination lock.
Hey man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
Look at the one trapped over there.
Better him than us, huh?
That's my brother! Oh my god.
Oh shit.
What? Do you know that guy?
Kind of. He has a familiar face.
Oh, you're from around here, huh? Could be anybody, you know? They start rotting and get all chewed up and...
Shut up, Doug.
It's my brother you're talking about.
Look at the uniform, though. He could have worked at the drugstore and died with keys in his pocket.
It would take a lot of effort to make it safe enough to go out there and see if he has the keys. If we could somehow prove that he worked here, I think it'd be worth it.
I'll see what I can find.
What do you want from me, Doug? If only someone was related to him and they showed me their passport, then it might be worth it.
Fortification job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work.
That guy over there has the keys.
How can you be sure?
Because I have a photograph.
I found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys.
My experience,
him is
when
as
you
as
create
you
such a complicated web of lies, it always gets unraveled. Get them.
You wouldn't need long, right?
Nah, just a few seconds.
Maybe there's a way to distract them and buy you some time.
The brick, maybe.
I can't reach that brick. Open sesame.
That didn't work.
I was kidding.
It's universal, but not that universal.
I know, Doug.
Don't treat me like an idiot, Doug.
Those TVs are on, and I'm sure they're making a lot of noise behind that glass.
Well, let's smash
the
window.
Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
I did, but it was too risky. And then a bunch of guys showed up, and they tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
I don't see what the problem with the brick is.
Those things like TV.
Or at least the sound of it. If they were louder, we might be able to clear the street.
Yeah, if only I could smash the window with a brick.
Doug, you want to get this door open?
About that.
You've got the combo ring.
No.
Did anyone ever have it?
It just gets worse and worse.
There were a lot of those things trying to get in here.
And now we can't get back out onto the street.
We're also party to some egregious fire code violations.
This must be pretty painful for you guys to watch. I apologize for that. I'm just getting bogged down with really simple problems.
I can't reach that brick. A few seconds of searching and we'll know if he has the keys.
I don't think that's everything I can do for now, then.
Let's head back inside.
Okay.
Let's go back inside! Hey people, I'm back! I found my dead brother. Ooh, I found a battery. One battery. The bar at the top of the screen says to talk to Carly, but I've only got one battery.
How are we doing?
If you don't mind, I think my family and I are gonna rest for a bit. Let me know if that asshole over there takes a turn for the worse.
You got it.
Next time, we'll both hit him. Here's a battery.
This battery should fit the radio.
Great, thanks.
The search for batteries continues. Two batteries.
And here's another one.
Should be able to get it to work now.
Excellent.
It's still not working?
Yeah, I can't figure it out.
Let me have a look at that thing.
It probably just got no batteries in it. You put the batteries in the wrong way. I was just joking, but it appears she really has done that. Oh no! God damn it. I think it's gonna work now.
You fixed it.
Be something. Freelance radio fixer.
To skyrocket. WABE urges you to stay indoors and avoid any contact with individuals you suspect may have been exposed.
The station is okay.
In the event of a full... My producer's telling me we have to get off the air now.
Steve.
WABE wishes you and your loved ones...
Oh my god.
God bless you all.
God bless America! This is not going well. I've got to be able to get the bricks on there. What would help is if I used a cane to reach the brick. I wish I could just hang in this room. It's the best music in the game.
Hey there.
Hi.
Can I get you anything?
I'm okay. Maybe I'm a little hungry.
I'll see about that. How's your finger, Clem?
Good. It doesn't hurt so much anymore.
Good. I know I'm not your dad, but if you need anything, I'm your guy, okay?
Okay. Same.
You're my guy?
Oh, no. You know...
We're gonna try to take care of each other.
Yes. Deal.
Well, sit tight.
Well, that conversation was pointless.
It's not damaged. Glad this place didn't get looted.
Actually, I have an energy bar. I could give that to Clementine.
You're a pretty good shot.
Well, you don't fuck with a reporter, especially one that's 3 days out from her last cup of coffee.
Wait. Uh-oh. Was it really that easy?
Head out?
You got it. You?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Should have said in a minute.